This is probably my darkest moments. And it's terrifying, but I want there to be some sort of visceral reaction that's not about me, but that's about the conversation around mental health. I was definitely in a darker place, and I hope that by me sharing my story, it will help other people to do the same and have a relationship with their own mental health.